When thinking about purchasing EL wire or a laser wire system, it's important to think about how long you will need it to work for and whether or not it'll be a permanent solution. Laser wire is a more expensive product when we look at its face value or if we are talking about short-term solutions. Depending on your application, there is a place for both EL wire and laser wire systems. We don't want to devalue either of them, but instead, we would like to highlight the differences between the products. In the next few minutes, we'll break down the cost of our products so that you can decide for yourself which option will be best for you. For an EL wire system, a battery inverter is needed if you are powering shorter lengths of wire, but as you start to power longer runs, you're going to need a larger inverter and an external power source. Now let's pretend you are powering 50 feet of EL wire. We recommend pairing the wire up with one of our jumbo inverters and an AC adapter. The cost of this whole system is $112. Now, if you're powering this much laser wire, we usually recommend a 15-meter dual drive kit, which comes out to be about the same length as EL wire. Now, this means that you'll get a laser module on each end and charging cables for both laser modules. The full cost of this kit is $335. Initially, it seems like EL wire would be the obvious choice. It appears that it's 1/3 of the cost of laser wire, but something to also consider is the brightness over time. Laser wire is also about 4 to 10 times brighter than EL wire. And having a module on each side gives you the ability to change colors and create beautiful gradients. EL wire lasts anywhere from 4,000 to 6,000 hours, which means 160 to 250 days of constant use, or we can call this a year of using it at night before the brightness starts to diminish. Let's take a closer look at laser wire. With laser wire, the module lasts 20,000 hours before needing to be replaced. What this means is it can last 833 days with constant use, or 1,660 days of use if you were to only use it at night. This means that you can go 4.5 years before you would need to replace a laser module. Whether it's accent lighting, stage production, or wearables, laser wire will undoubtedly be the longest lasting and best choice if you expect to use it over a year. Now let's imagine that you bought EL wire and you used it to the point that the brightness started to fade, or the whole line shorted out altogether and stopped working. This means that you would have to remove the whole strand of EL wire and replace it, all of it, after a year. The cost of replacing that much wire would be $67.50. So, let's refer back to the initial cost of $112 and the cost of replacing just the wire for 5 years in a row, which totals up to $338, assuming all goes according to plan and there's no breaking from bending, pressure, or tension on the wire. This brings the total cost of an EL wire system to $450. Now look at the totals. Laser wire costs less when we think about how long it will last, coming in at $335. This also is our most expensive and longest span of laser wire cabling that can be purchased as a kit. Be sure to check out our other laser wire products ranging from 2 to 15 meters and other color gradients and patterns at Ellumiglow.